Welcome to Tips and Tricks for CubeCube. CubeCube is available for free on iOS through the App Store and on Android devices through our website and the Galaxy Store. If you're new to CubeCube, check out the links in the description below to learn more. CubeCube is fairly unique among our games as it has no time bonus or move limit. Like Bubble Cube 2, the goal of the game is to score as many points as possible and survive until time runs out while maximizing combos and streaks. For each shape you place on the board, you receive 10 points per individual square in that shape. Each row or column cleared gives the player 100 points. If you clear multiple rows, you get a combo. Combo points break down like this. Streaks are awarded when you clear rows or columns on back-to-back moves. Streaks start at 250 points and increase 150 points for each successive level. The game consists of two phases, building and clearing. In this phase, try to build from a corner and stick to one half of the board if possible. Some gaps in your columns are okay, just plan how you'll peel them off during a streak. Some shapes are natural fits for each other, so learn which pieces go together and watch for them. Unless you're in a match code or multi-entry tournament, you never know what's coming next, so make sure you leave open areas for big pieces. Like many of life's great pleasures, if the piece is too big, you won't be able to squeeze it in. When filling the board, think about the following. Are there any pieces that could cause you to fail? Do you have a space for a 3x3 or a 5 long or wide for two of them? If not, you should probably try to open up space, even if it means sacrificing a potential streak. Better to lose points than to fail the game. Build until the board is full or you get the right pieces to start a streak. Once the board is built up, it's time to start your streak. Overall, going for streaks instead of combos is a better strategy since you can gain more points per row or column cleared in a streak than you can with a combo. Also, the biggest combos require the biggest shape so you have fewer outs available to you. For example, if you build up for a 6x combo, there is only going to be one piece that will work for you. Once you start your streak, don't stop until you can streak no more. Your goal should be to fill as many gaps as possible, but please visit a doctor if you develop a rash. Just make sure to practice your game while in the waiting room. Smart placements beat fast and dumb placements. Smart and fast wins all. Pro tip, if you don't have an active streak going and you have one piece that will make a clear, always clear on the third move so you have an active streak going into the next round. Who knows, you may get better pieces. In review, build up one side of the board, making sure to leave space for the larger pieces so you don't block yourself in and lose early. Learn which pieces go together as natural fits and build your board around that. Once your board is set up, start clearing rows and columns, prioritizing streaks over combos. Finally, watch replays of players that beat you to learn their strategies. Hopefully with these tips, you can start to see much higher scores and increased victories. For more videos and updates, love the like button, bang the bell, and feel free to leave questions and suggestions in the comments section below. And if you get a chance, please check out some of our other games. Thanks for watching. Tether out.